when I crashed,
motor off.
I never took the wing off. See if the receiver is still on the Velcro.
Ooh, that would not be good if it's loose.
I didn't even think of that until I set it down and said, anyway, that was a pretty bad crash because it flipped.
Yeah.
Bounce and
curtain. Yeah, another thing that happens on these planes is the servo will pop out and it's loose.
Yeah.
So check that too.
It just seemed over there, I went to turn this way.
Yeah.
And it just kept going straight and then it just.
Yeah, that
went
sounds.
That way and I said, wait, that's not.
That sounds like a control problem, like your receiver came loose or one of the servos. So check those because those servos are like right next to each other and they're. I put extra glue in there because they're barely in there. Sometimes.